Welcome to Believe in Yourself with Tyler Riley. I'm your host, Tyler Riley. Please welcome my first guest, Jill Sullivan.
Yeah, that's not the worst one.
Jill went.
Try one more time. Is there a pause button? There's got to be a pause usually works too.
We got that for Christmas.
You threw it, not me.
So Jill, you lead the student ministry.
Yep, it's a wonderful job.
Yeah. So when did you first hear about the North Star?
Oh gosh, I actually can't even remember the first time I would have heard about the North Star. We used to go to the planetarium. Yep, this is normal, yep.
Can you call someone?
I was just gonna keep telling you my story.
I'll call somebody now.
I'll just keep talking. So, the first time I heard about the North Star was we went to the planetarium growing up in elementary school, and we would sit inside that big dome.
Enough about the North Star!
Better?
When you and Sully walk into the kitchen, just at the same time on accident, mm-hmm. do you ever look at each other and go, well, fate has done it again?
That's not the first phrase that comes to mind.
What comes to mind when I say charcuterie board?
What first comes to mind when I think about that is like cheeses and meats and fruit. It's pretty straightforward. What about you? What comes to mind when you think that?
What's your favorite song?
Yep, he dodged the answer. My favorite song, that's a hard one, Tyler. Can it be a Christian song? My favorite song right now is Turn Your Eyes Upon Jesus by Lauren Daigle.
That's good. Sorry, give me 1 second.
Hello?
Hi, Mom.
Hi, son. How was your weekend?
It was good. It was so much fun.
That's good.
You're on, what are you doing?
I'm just watching TV.
That's fun. Yeah. So, what'd you do this
weekend? She hung up. Yeah, I would too.
Coffee.
I love it. Drink it every morning.
What do you like to put in your coffee?
Nothing.
Game break.
Game break time, people. It is time to play a favorite game of ours that we've loved this summer. We've done it during dailies. We're getting to do it now. It's called Emoji Challenge. The way Emoji Challenge is gonna work is we've got 15 different series of emojis. Each series of emojis can either contain two, a song, a reference from the Bible, or a movie. And so it's gonna be some fun stuff. We've got five for each. So We're going to start off on our first one here in just a second. I want to encourage all of you guys to be sure to be interacting in the chat window for on the live stream. We want to hear from you guys, and we want to hear what y'all's guesses are for each one. So first one is right here. He's like, baby, 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 oh. That's Justin Bieber, people, is our first emoji for the song Baby. Our second one is coming at you right now. It's the eye of the tiger, it's the thrill of the fight. All right, it is from Survivor. The Eye of the Tiger is that emoji series. We're going for our third one here. Hopefully you're 2 for 2 up to this point. Continue to be interactive in the chat. Here's our third one for y'all. Because I'm happy. I don't know the rest of the song, even though I should. It's a very popular song, but it's Happy by Pharrell is our third one that we have for y'all. And our fourth one is coming up. It's the circle of life. It's the Circle of Life, people, by Elton John. Good old Lion King is our fourth one. Fifth one coming at you right now. Don't worry, be happy. Don't worry, be happy is our fifth emoji series there. That is gonna do it for our 5 songs. Now we're moving on to our Bible references. So be ready. Hopefully you got your knowledge for your Bible here up in your brains, because here's the first one. I don't have a song for y'all for this one, but I do have the answer for you, and it's Noah's Ark. Noah's Ark is this emoji series. Number 7, here it is. Gotta be careful, gotta pray, because we're in the lion's den, and that's where Daniel was for this emoji series. So if you got Daniel in the lion's den correct, you are hopefully, we're hoping for 7 for 7 and continuing to interact through the chat window for our live stream. But number 8's coming up. If you're, you know, if you've missed a few, you're still in it. So continue to go. Number 8, here we go. This one is Jonah and the Whale. Jonah and the Whale, when Jonah gets gulfed up by a whale, then gets spit back out after a little while and coming back to God. Number 9 is this one right here. This emoji series is when Jesus raises Lazarus from the dead and people are rejoicing and glad because the Lord is good and he has raised Lazarus from the dead. Number 10. This one is the birth of Jesus Christ, the birth of our Savior, people. What a great emoji series that was. That is it for our Bible references. That's 5 of them. Now we're going on to our last 5, which is movies. Our first movie for you is right here. And this emoji series is taking us back to 2005, High School Musical. Wow, what a great movie for a lot of us. I don't know if 7th and 8th graders may know that movie, but what a movie. You gotta watch that movie. Number 12, here is the emoji series for you. This emoji series is Toy Story. We all love us some Toy Story. I hope you've enjoyed the fourth Toy Story that just came out, I think last year, so they're awesome. And number 13, here it is for you. Number 13 is the movie Inception, a dream within a dream within a dream within a dream. And it's an awesome movie. Very, very challenging to wrap your mind around how many dreams are actually in for that movie, but it's awesome. Number 14, here's the movie emoji series for you. This emoji series is Lord of the Rings. Lord of the Rings, what a great series of movies, as I've actually never seen the movie. I've just heard really great stuff about it, so I probably should watch the movie before I talk about Lord of the Rings, but it's Lord of the Rings. And number 15 movie series for emojis is this one. We're finishing up right here. Be sure you're commenting for the last one. This movie series and emoji series is for Twilight. We love Twilight, the Jacob and Edward and Bella, all the great stuff there. So hope you guys did well in emoji challenge. Comment if you won in your family or in just keeping score. We wanna hear how many you got right and how you did in this game. We hope you had a fun time. We're gonna kick it right back to Tyler for some awkward fun interview time.
What is your favorite memory from when you were a kid?
Well, I think one of my favorite memories from when I was a kid would be, there are a lot of them, but every day my dad would drive me to school, and my school was next door to his dental office, so he would park at the dental office and then he would walk me to school. So we
Is this distracting?
When did that happen? Okay.
That's enough.
Do you want to hear the rest of my story?
Yeah.
What is that? Almost.
Reed, can you help me take this off? Sorry, keep talking. You're good. Yeah, I'm listening.
Yeah, well, so he would walk me to school every day, which was great time for the two of us. I'm just gonna assume maybe he's listening. And then after school every day, I would go to my grandmother's house, and yeah, it was really good memories.
Are you pulling?
So special.
Are you trying?
Special times.
Take this.
What did I do with my shoulder pads?
I think you just gave them to Reed. Do you need them?
If you could go to any Dollar Tree in Kansas, which one would you go to?
Well, considering I've never been to Kansas, that's kind of a hard one to answer. I would just choose whichever one. Yep. Thank you, Reed. Thank you. I would just choose whichever one looked like it had the best selection of all different type of stuff, and I would go to that one.
Any further questions?
You've been the one asking me the question. Does that mean we're done?
Think I'm out.
Yeah.
Sorry.
I think you're out. There's a little bit of...
Thank you guys so much for joining us tonight. I know it was a little funny, a little goofy, and a little bit of an awkward silence going on with our interviews, but we love to have fun, and I hope you see that, because community is what we strive for here at FSM. We love to be relational and build community together. So we hope to see you guys next week joining in with us, and we hope y'all have a great week. We also want to see you guys on daily. So Mondays, Tuesdays, and Thursdays are for Launch, Elevate, and Point Break. We're on there, and we want y'all to be a part of it. So be sure to join in with us, and the link for that is faithbridge.org/FSM Summer. We want to see you guys there, and we want y'all to be a part of community. We'll see you guys next week. Yeah.